Jyeshtha Gauri Vrat is observed in the month of Bhadrapada Shukla Ashtami according to the Hindu calendar. It is observed for 3 days, Gauri Avahan, Gauri Pujan and Gauri Visarjan. Gauri Avahan is performed on the first day of the Puja, that is on 5th September 2019 in Anuradha Nakshatra. On first day of the Puja, one should wake up early in the morning and take a holy bath. Cleanse the area where the puja is to be performed. Arrange the puja material in front of the well-decorated mandap. 2 identical Gauri idols, Jyeshtha and Kanishtha, are brought into the house. Devotees draw the footprints of Goddess Gauri with turmeric and vermilion while bringing the idol. Install the idols in the mandap and invoke Goddess Jyeshtha and Kanishtha in it. Gauri Pujan is performed on the second day of the Puja, that is 6th September 2019 in Jyeshtha Nakshatra. On second day of the Puja, one should perform the Shodashopachara or the 16 types of Puja to Goddess Gauri. A holy thread having 16 strands soaking in turmeric water should be placed on a betel leaf in front of the goddess. Perform the puja. There is a tradition to prepare 16 varieties of dishes as Mahanaivedyam and offer to Goddess Gauri. Married women are offered haldi kumkum in the evening. Gauri Visarjan is performed on third day of the puja, that is on 7th September 2019 in Mula Nakshatra. On this day, puja is performed and curd rice is offered as naivedyam. The holy thread adorned with haldi, kumkum and flowers should be worn. Offer namaskar along with all members of the family and submit your prayers to the Goddess Gauri. Vrat Katha is recited and the idols of Gauri are immersed in the water. The puja procedure differs from region to region.